Hey, what's up you guys? Welcome to another video with the Senpai, and today we're gonna talk about the process of smooth muscle relaxation. There are mechanisms that involve in smooth muscle relaxation as well as smooth muscle contraction. For contraction, intramuscular calcium should be increased. This is by release of calcium from extracellular and intracellular stores. Acetylcholine binding to muscarinic receptors leads to increase in calcium influx. This activates calmodulin-dependent myosin light chain kinase. Then, phosphorylation of myosin occurs, leading to increase in myosin ATPase activity. Binding of myosin to actin causes contraction. Contraction of smooth muscles is followed by relaxation. Degradation of acetylcholine terminates acetylcholine-mediated signal transduction at the neuromuscular junction. Reduction of calcium concentration stops the myosin kinase activity due to release of calcium 2+ from calmodulin. Then myosin light chain phosphatase becomes activated and dephosphorylates myosin. For this relaxation, calcium ions must be removed by intracellular fluids. This is done by calcium pump that pumps calcium ions out of the smooth muscle fibers back into the extracellular fluid. This pump is slow acting than SERCA of skeletal muscles. Sustained contraction due to latch bridge mechanism makes smooth muscles use less energy. Using of less ATP causes prolonged contraction. And that's it for today. I hope you guys learned something. You can check the web article for this topic. I will include a link in the description. I have made quizzes and web articles for all of my other educational videos as well. And you can check those out and many more other web articles at my website, senpaisimplified.net. If you want to fund my YouTube channel or my website, you can do so by becoming a patron at patreon.com/senpaisimplified, or you can buy me a coffee at buymeacoffee.com/senpaisimplified. Or else, instead of spending money, you can just smash the like button and click subscribe and help my channel grow. And thanks for watching. Peace.